Yeah, my name is Ronald Manati. I came here to attend this workshop on behalf of Harare Polytechnic and also in my capacity as coordinator of the College and Research Libraries Consortium. The workshop is going on very well and I guess I've really benefited from it. You see, we've attended a lot of e-resources workshops. We are benefiting from the PERI program sponsored by INASP, and we've also done some WinISIS workshops. We've trained in WinISIS, so hopefully I intend to go out there and maybe integrate what we've learned with also what we've benefited from INASP. We try to upload some of the e-resources that we are benefiting and also try to integrate some of the ISIS databases that we have in our institution, also our training activities for the College and Research Libraries Consortium, which is basically a consortium of college and research libraries, the various polytechnics, teachers colleges, and also special library and research libraries in various ministries. I think they will really benefit from this workshop. In fact, I also intend to sharpen my skills so that maybe I can also facilitate the information and also the training on our membership. Yeah, workshop is, I think it's a really good thing.